This video will show you how to set up a BookBub ads campaign in your partner dashboard, which you can find at partners.bookbub.com. On the Create New Ad page, start by selecting what kind of reader you'd like to advertise to. You can advertise to ebook readers or audiobook listeners using BookBub ads. Then, search for and select the book you'd like to advertise. While this step is optional, filling it out will autofill some of the sections of the setup form for you and will later let you easily search for all of your ad campaigns associated with this book. The next step will be designing or uploading your ad creative. You can either upload your own custom ad design by clicking on the option on the left and then clicking Select File. Or you can use our Creative Builder to easily create an image right in the form by selecting Build New Creative. You'll then have several different layout options for your ad. If you previously selected the book you'd like to advertise, the cover will be automatically placed in the form for you. If you did not, click Select File to upload a book cover. Then choose what copy you'd like to display in this ad. Here, you'll also have the option to change the background color of your ad. Next, it's time to set up the click-through links. If you previously selected a book, we'll pull in any retailer links we have on file for that book. If you didn't select a book, or if we don't have retailer links on file, you'll need to manually enter your links. Your links determine the ad's region and retailer targeting. If you include a URL for a region-specific book page on a retailer like Amazon Canada, we will automatically target your ad to BookBub readers in Canada who buy books from Amazon. If you enter a URL that doesn't link to a retailer, like a link to an author website, you'll need to manually select your own region and retailer targeting preferences. Then, we'll move into the audience targeting section of the form. You have two ways to refine your audience here: author targeting and category targeting. Targeting by author interests lets you reach readers who follow an author on BookBub or who have clicked on their books in the past. If you target multiple authors, any reader who is a fan of at least one of those authors may see your ad. You can choose to save the group of authors you're targeting if you'd like to use that group of authors again in a future campaign. Once you've added those author targets to your campaign, you'll notice the audience reach dial shift to show the estimated size of your ad's total audience. Category targeting lets you reach readers interested in particular book genres. It's a great option for reaching a very large audience and getting your book a lot of exposure. However, because you're casting a very wide net, it does often result in a lower click-through rate than author targeting. In this example, we've combined author and category targeting, which lets you reach readers interested in at least one of your selected authors and one of your selected categories. This is a great targeting strategy if the authors whose fans you're targeting write in multiple genres. As you add authors or categories, you'll be able to see an estimate of potential impressions your ad could win. An impression is one opened email or website page where an ad can appear. In other words, one chance for a reader to see an ad. The number of readers who actually see your ad will depend on your bid and your budget. Before we get to your bid, we'll set your schedule and your budget, which determine when your ad will run and how much you want to spend in total. You can either run a continuous ad or one with a set date range. If you run your ad continuously, it will run until you manually turn it off. To create a continuous campaign, enter a daily budget, which is the maximum you're willing to spend each day on your ad. If you select this option, it's important to log back in and turn off your ad when you want to stop spending. If you choose a specific start and end date for your campaign will spend a total budget in a range of dates. If you select this option, you'll be prompted to enter a range of dates and a total budget you want to spend over the course of your campaign. You have two pacing options here. You can fulfill your budget as quickly as possible, which may mean you use up your budget before the campaign's end date, or you can spread the budget across the entire length of your campaign if you want to spend around the same amount each day. Now we get to your bid, which determines how competitive your ad will be in the auction and the maximum rate it will cost you to reach readers in your target audience. The higher you bid, the more likely you are to win impressions and get your ads shown to readers. You have two options for how you choose to bid: CPM, or cost per impression bidding, and CPC bidding, or cost per click bidding. With CPM bidding, you indicate how much you're willing to pay per 1,000 impressions of your ad. With CPC bidding, you enter how much you're willing to pay for each click you get on your ad. The last step is to name your ad. This name is only visible to you in your dashboard and will help you distinguish between different ad campaigns. We recommend using a standard naming convention like date, book, name, and any variable you're testing, such as image design or audience. After you've named your ad, you've completed the setup form. If you're ready to launch your ad, click Continue to enter your payment information, review the ad details, and make it live. Your ad can start serving impressions as soon as it's live, but you can make edits to live campaigns at any time. If you're not quite ready to launch your ad, you can also save it as a draft and come back to it later. Once your ad is live, the stats will update hourly. You can review aggregate campaign stats in the BookBub Ads section of your partner dashboard, or you can click an ad to see additional reporting. If you have any questions about setting up your BookBub Ads campaign, feel free to email us at partners@bookbub.com to get help from a member of our partners team. You can also find other tips and resources on our blog at insights.bookbub.com.